Well, shit. Time to leave the world, go back into it. Sure.
I'll start one up. I have plenty of steel, I'll tell you that much. You're wearing all your clothes and you're not over encumbered? Alright, you have 270? I have 240. I'm getting there. $470, how the hell do you have that much weight? Wait, how do I get a backpack? It's at the beginning. In here, the Blackwater. I don't think there is one. Where? Executioner 50 cal machine gun. Just take cover. Wings? No. Be right back. Sorry about that. What a miss. So, 50 more damage when your target is below 40% health. Ooh, that's interesting. I'm gonna increase my strength a little bit more. And then... God damn, I'm almost out of fucking ammunition. This is fucked. Pizza for my dad. Pizza. Dude, this is probably gonna put a hole in my fucking wallet. Fuck. Yep, so I thought. Son of a bitch. Oh yeah, there was a key I had, right? Hang on, where's it at? I need to go to the data, right? That's side, right? For daily? No. Is it a side? Oh, yep. Horn right testing site. Miner's locker. Okay. So I already know I need to head there. So I need to look somewhere else. Yep. That's what I thought. I need to fast travel back all the way down to Welch. So, because I have a key, so I need to start doing that more. Hey, I need help. I can't move. I'm just slowly getting there. Almost there.
At your service, ma'am.
I
serve, and protect.
Give me a second. Preparing my stuff. Alright. Well, hang on. Let me go to the one area, because it'll change every time if I do the fucking, like, if I keep switching servers, the key will freaking change every time to a different location. It's a horn right testing site, but I mean, I might try to leave and then come back, and then that way we can be at the Blackwater Mine, see if it can, but we'll have to see. So let me go ahead and leave, and that way we'll see. Well, I'm gonna go into the public dummy. I think you call me dummy, I'm gonna call you dummy. I love you. Alrighty. I'm just surprised I'm already level 44 in this short amount of time. Like, Jesus. Don't manage, thank you. Don't make me spank you. I will give you a good old spanking. Okay. I'm in one. Oh yeah, Apex, I forgot. What was it? What? Oh. My mutation disappeared. Huh. That's odd. My mutation disappeared. I didn't even do anything. Open miner's locker and Belching Betty. Where the fuck is Belching Betty? Oh. It's pretty much around the same location. Yeah, I got your fast travel there. Okay, cool. That's pretty cool. Okay. Pretty chill.
May I be of assistance?
Alrighty, sir. Do you have any thing that is useful to me? A bowler hat. Meh.
Your service, sir.
At your service, sir. Sounds like an insult. At your service, sir. I have almost 1,000 steel. I'm actually very surprised about that. Oh, a pack of cigarettes. God damn it. I'm a fast travel.
I'm loading already.
I'm already loading. Yeah, that's why I'm like, are you serious? You say that now? So what was it you were trying to show me? Wait, what was it, like loading? Why not? Belching Betty. A mine in the black area. Black area. At the one mine. Oh, hang on. Give me a second. I wanna let me, and invite me to the team. Invite me to the team again. Invite me to our team again. Woman. Hey, don't you see me? Here, I'll do this. Hello.
Testing local air sample. Oh no.
Yes. I'm happy.
Analyzing user equipment. Probability of practical exam success, 3.8%.
Oh yeah, it is damaged. Toxic air. Risking lung disease. I found some power armor. Yay! Belching Betty? Am I in the Belching Betty mine? my god. Sludge lung. Uh oh.
I don't know where to go.
I have to look this up. Okay. I'm about to get the miner's locker. We'll try and find him right now, man.
You not us.
Uh-oh, not good. Not good. Not good. That's it. Give me no choice. Oh wait, where is it? Oh my god. Go back. Yeah, I'm just trying to find the locker right now. Because it should have been over here, but it's not. So, I'm trying to find it now. Why? Oh, my pizza's out for delivery. Shit. I need to rest. Almost out. Oh my god. Give me. Hey babe, you know what I got? Power armor. It's not full, but it's something. I'll accept the trade. What do you want? Asylum. What the fuck? Ooh! Communist commander hat. Ooh! I may take that. What? Oh, but look at the outfit too. Oh, man. Do you have any other Enclave officer uniforms, or is there only one that you have? Damn. Halloween costume skeleton. Hey, how many caps do you have? Just to make sure. Not a lot. What's not a lot? Stop! I ain't random shit. Woman, you're just buying random shit at this point. What are you giving? What is it? Oh, the commander hat. Yay! Well, I got the hat. I'm happy. What are you trying to get now? I think I did it in business. Oh, can I equip? Okay. Alright, let's see how it looks. I look so fucking American. Like, I want to be communist. Alright, maybe. Well, I have matching outfits. This. I look like a. You. No, the suit fits you. Okay, wait, maybe if I just take off the hat. Okay. Looks better. Hang on, what about... Hey, look, it actually does work. It actually does kind of work. I like it. I like how it works. So maybe this should... Maybe this should be... The you don't want to wear it? Alright, you like the other one? Enclave, Enclave, Enclave. Alright, be right back. I gotta see my pizza's here. Look, baby. I'm back, sorry about that. What'd I miss? What'd I miss, baby? Wait, what? Oh! That hurt! little bit of damage. I jumped off. Where are you at? Red door. Okay. Rusty pick. You're back. Okay. So you get a legendary weapon here, right? Oh, legendary armor as well. Ooh. Legendary ranged weapon. Okay. So, 100 of those. Okay. Two of those, okay. One of these. I don't think I'm getting ranged weapons now. Ooh, auto grenade launcher. Okay, cool. And Exterminator's Ultra Sight Gatling Laser. One more. Nocturnal auto grenade launcher. Damage increases with the night. Aw, man. That one sucks. And I'm gonna get some legendary armor, let's see. Okay. That's pretty cool though. Thank you. Oh. Okay. I got 40 from that. Cool. I'm definitely gonna keep the fucking Stalker's light machine gun. Jesus Christ, I'm not selling that for shit. Slayers, I'll keep that. A nocturnal pickaxe, yeah, I'll sell that one. Okay. Exterminators. Okay, so it does 30% damage to mire lurks and bugs. Bullets explode for area damage. Okay. Definitely take that one. Okay, I'm gonna get rid of all the 2 stars and only keep the 3 stars. I think that's what I'm gonna do. So that's a 3-star. This is a 1-star though. The handmade rifle this guy gave me. I could just sell that one. Executioners. Okay. This one is pretty good though. It says it does 50% more damage when your target is below 40 health. So that is pretty good. So I'll go ahead and keep that one. That's what I'm also looking at is the stats. Yeah, the crossbow, lead pipe, the 2-star handmade. Yeah, just pretty much grab the rest of this. Okay. I'm gonna go back over here, get another 3-star. Let's take a look. Ooh, I got a Gatling gun. Vampire's short Gatling gun. Gain brief health regeneration when you hit enemy bats, critical shots. Okay, cool. That is actually really, really cool. I think I got a rare one. I took a gamble and won. Yes. So, babe. I think I'm overpowered. Because it is 79 damage. And not only that, it's a vampire. So I gain health every hit I get in bats. Oh no. I just got lucky. I could give you some stuff too. So I could be your lucky charm. I got sludge lung for freaking 21 more minutes. So far. Let me in. I'm gonna go over to the vendor. To a vendor. So I need to find a train station or something. Yeah. The closest one is up the road, you know, where the Welch is. So. Oh, there's the doorbell. You're back.
Hello. I'm back. I love you. Okay. Do-do-do.
Trying to move everything, sorry. So I can put my pizza down on here. This pizza's going to be delicious. Oh my god. It is delicious. I'm about to head up to Welch. I'm leaving the area. Charleston? No, I have the train station unlocked. Alright. I'm definitely gonna have to come back up here. Why? Is it all right, so? I bet when it falls, yeah. I fucking bet. I'm over encumbered. That's the sad part. Oh, you gotta camp over there. Yeah. Since I can't sprint. Getting there. I'm at the AVR Medical Center. Nope, I'm over the clumber. Well, I'm trying to sell my shit. I already got the ones I wanted to sell. But that'll take a lot longer. I'm gonna start loving this gun. Mm. Yeah, in real life, this would not be possible to carry the Gatling gun like this. I'm just letting you know that.
Lights in the sky. It's communication. It's intent.
I'm here, though. I'm almost there. Shush.
I am authorized to trade supplies and equipment.
Ooh, I love you too.
Ammunition and other supplies available here.
I have a light machine gun one.
Stock up now while supplies are available. If you have supplies to trade, I can be of service.
Oh, I'm not gonna sell this. It's a freaking Gauss rifle. I'll keep the Gauss rifle. Fuck. Alright, this one I'm gonna sell.
Welcome, citizen. I am authorized to trade supplies.
Crossbow, I'm gonna sell that one. Gonna keep the cryolator. That's Hambo. Okay,
requisitions now available.
Yay, I'm getting back up to freaking 12,000 caps. Hooray.
Resupply here, citizen. Welcome, citizen. I am authorized to trade supplies.
Okay, so the weight right now is at 1,000. Okay. That's good. We can move. All right. God damn, though. I'm starting to kind of get everything maxed out. Do you have any 5mm rounds in your camp? Here, I'll go. Oh, you already fast travel there. Yep. Probably needed to do something up there, huh? What kind of ammo? What kind, woman? There's gonna be a spanking. I'm telling you. There's gonna be a good old fashioned spanking. Oh, wait, you know. Oh, anyway, I can do that too. Yeah, you're doing the freaking.
I wonder if they you're can laughing. Our
you're doing the laughing emote.
My size.
Shoes are starting to get holes in them.
The hell's going on out there? Yeah, you just helped me get over 1,000 5mm bullets, by the way.
I think I just stepped in cool guts. How disgusting.
You good? Damn, take a breather. I was about to say, like, damn, take a breather. Yeah, my screen is still doing the laughing emote. it glitched out or something.
This camp's defenses leave much to be desired. Are you?
You're just sliding around with the emote.
Your supplies stolen.
Like you do the emote just running around, but on my screen you're like sliding.